Ever wonder why the United States got so accustomed to using miles and pounds instead of grams and kilometers? It may have to do with an unlucky French botanist in Pirates of the Caribbean. Mystery Minute. Pirates under the kilogram. In the 18th century, the United States didn't have a standard measurement system, and there was barely even a standard currency. Enter Frenchman Joseph Dombey. In 1793, Dombey set sail with two new French measurement standards, a rod the length of a meter and a copper cylinder called a grave. Dombey was to deliver these standards to the Secretary of State Thomas Jefferson. The ultimate goal was to persuade Congress to implement the metric system. But misfortune struck when a storm blew his ship off course into the Caribbean Sea, which was occupied by pirates, or, in this case, British privateers who had permission from the British government to raid foreign ships. These pirates of the Caribbean captured Dombey and held him for ransom. Unfortunately, he died in captivity, and the grave and meter were auctioned off. Rumor has it, French emissaries gave the same standards to Edmund Randolph, the new Secretary of State, but he failed to do anything with them. Congress eventually authorized the use of the metric system in 1866, but by then, the populace was already comfortable with its non-metric system. Today, NIST provides leadership on metric measurements and encourages their use in all facets of everyday life. Curious when NIST research will turn up next? Visit us at www.nist.gov.